This is Hotiki Flower Market, the biggest flower market in Saigon for 100 years. Right here, you can find hundreds kinds of flowers, from hibiscus, roses, lotus, marigold, chrysanthemum. When the night falls, the locals will come to this market to buy flowers for different purposes. The flowers can be designed into different shapes for different kinds of purposes, like for wedding, for birthday, for inaugurations, or sometimes for funerals also. The Vietnamese people like very much to have flowers in their house, especially when they have a shop, because flowers represent for good luck and sometimes for money. Different kinds of flowers represent for something different also. For example, you know roses for love, right? Chrysanthemum is pronounced phúc in Vietnamese. So it is similar to phúc means good luck or happiness in our country. And marigold represent for longevity. That I have this shop.